Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go. Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool,
thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, finally, she gets the hint.
Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people?
No.
Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
What garbage is that? Ugh, let's fight over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure.
Hey, don't choke on it.
I bet it's your first time. No, I've had some before.
Of course you have. Want some?
Sure.
Oh, first time, huh? It got me that way, too.
Okay, Jody, you're acting kind of weird.
Hey, pale face.
You sure you feel all right? You're not looking too hot, Jody. I know what you're thinking. You're wondering why we're here. I'm thinking the same thing. I know, you told me. I wanted to see what it would be like to go out and have friends. This is not what I expected.
Touching everything.
Hi. Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on base?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read. I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I sort of... I have a gift. A link with an entity.
An entity? You mean a ghost or something like that?
Well, this is gonna sound really crazy, but it's kind of like an invisible presence that follows me.
Is it here now?
Yeah. Yeah, he's listening to us.
Slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know?
I'm not so bad looking. Yourself.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I think you're pretty special, too.
Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
All right, then.
So, what are you gonna do, Jody?
Just be quiet. And don't move.
Oh, I'm scared already. I just want my pants.
Shut up, Steven.
There. I saw something.
Don't be stupid, Emma. There's nothing.
I swear it. I felt something. It's like there was
that? It sounds like a voice. Okay, I've had enough.
Yeah, me too.
That was really scary.
I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, you know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay guys, it's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh. And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Get her! Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness!
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power!
Please let me
Once
out!
From the first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please! Yeah, I want to get out! Please, hurry. I want to get out! I'm begging
let's
you,
get this
please
place.
Let me out!
Get me out of here, please.
Thank you. your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. It? You can have it if you want. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him from me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? You tell him what to do, and it happens.
Tell Aiden what to do, no one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry!
Cover. Aim, shoot, advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Going.
Sunday stroll!
Not bad.
Shot? Come on, start again!
Ugh!
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations. Brilliant.
Days. Okay, I'm tired. You that
crap.
Evening. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Crazy!
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
HQ. HQ.
Unit 18, I read you.
A special forces unit is heading in your direction. They will take the fugitive into custody.
Copy. They're coming for you, honey. I hope you enjoy the ride.
You've got to get me out of here. Straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go. Aiden, I need you now.
She's headed for Bakertown.
Take care of them, Aiden.